Day 28, do you feel it? Do you feel the presence of God? 28, wow, 28 days of devotion. Man. Let's just pray in the Holy Ghost, shall we? Wow. Shekaba, reba, landerebe, come on. Reba, sarabaka, terereke, boremond, whoa, kasharabaka, leba, wow. Sambo, kamba, fill their cups with oil, Jesus. Sheka, remandom, derebe, keta. Wow, Jesus, clearly, clearly, wow, clearly today, shaka bakaba, wow, wow, boom baribaka, boom ke terebe, lakara, woo, feel the Holy Ghost in here, amen, amen, yeah, come on, hey, today, wow, verse 18, woo, I'm having a good time right now. Hopefully this, wow, you're enjoying this. Just drink from the well that does not run dry. Amen. Jesus said in verse 18, Jesus came up and spoke to them saying, all authority has been given to me in heaven and on earth. Go therefore, make disciples of all nations, baptizing them in the name of the Father, Son, and the Holy Ghost, teaching them to observe all that I've commanded you. And lo, here you go. I am with you always, shakaraba, even to the end of the age. I'm with you. This is as we seek to see Jesus clearly in our lives. Remember, he's with you, even to the end, wow, of the age, shakaba. So as we want to see Jesus clearly today, I want you to interact with people with the consciousness that Jesus is with you. He didn't just tell you go out on your own strength. He didn't say go on your own power. He didn't say do your own thing. He didn't say just convince people. He didn't say come up with plans. And he said, listen, go and testify. I'm with you. I'm with you. As you are conscious of the presence of Jesus with you, as you're interacting with people, the Holy Ghost of God is there working on their hearts, working in our hearts, working in our lives. Jesus didn't send us out on our own. That's why he sent us the Holy Ghost. He said, go tell people and make disciples. And lo, I am with you. Listen, friend, thanks for joining us on this journey. 28 days of seeing Jesus clearly. Go tell somebody that you've seen him. Go tell somebody that you've encountered him. Go tell somebody your testimony. Tell somebody today that God is right there in the midst. If they have any need from Jesus, he sent you today as a representative. Go and make disciples. Go. Walk in this calling of yours to spread the good news of the kingdom and watch Jesus become very, very clear in the world around you. Amen. Thanks for joining us on this journey. I want to thank Brandon Wise, my producer, for all his great efforts. And God bless you all. We'll see you next time. Right here, Brando. Thank you. Join her in.